I don't flow for street credibility because the streets need hope more than I need credibility. Ethiopia, raised in Virginia, transformed into an artist in Detroit. Ethiopia is basically, you know, my foundation. It gave me an incredible amount of pride and vision.
If I could figure it out, then I would. Am I living it out as I should? You ain't living with doubt, then that's good. That's good. Stepping into destiny.
I know I'm stepping into destiny.
Seems like there's a page torn out of my true destiny. I can't write it, I can't define it, I search endlessly.
And it was a long process, you know, to find my voice, to find my direction. Regular basis, I just get in the ride late at night when the roads are pretty empty and just dry.
When you finally find your passion in life, you buy in blind. You don't ask the price.
If most people truly understood what it required to be an artist and to just put your soul out on Front Street, they would have a lot more respect for anybody, from the street performer to the person who earns a Grammy. You know, Fela Kuti said music is a weapon, right? Well, if indeed it's a weapon, who are we pointing at?